Yeah, first of all, we're very happy that we are the knowledge partner for Bits and Pretzels 2020. Bits and Pretzels has taken a tremendous journey over the last couple of years, and is, I think, really one of the best venues for getting together startups, entrepreneurs, investors, but also corporates. And so what we are doing is actually quite a menu of different events. We will have four dedicated sessions. The first one will be on Tuesday, 29th of September, 5:30. We will present the results of an exclusive survey that we have executed with more than 150 startups and also corporate investors and leaders of corporate accelerators. We'll have a panel session with outstanding entrepreneurs. Felix Haas himself will be there. Tarek Müller from About You will be there. But we also have representatives from corporates. Sonja Moosberger from the MediaMarkt Saturn Next accelerator will be there. So I'm really looking forward to that session on Tuesday, 29th. Then on the same day, 7 p.m., we will celebrate our digital top 50 that we have elected and selected out of more than 350 applications this year. There are multiple categories, and the winner of these categories will be announced at the session on Tuesday, 7 p.m. Then on Wednesday, we have a masterclass on the whole topic around scaling and fueling your business. Our esteemed colleagues Tobias Stollin and Neera Hera will lead this. They are leading our European Fuel Initiative, which essentially is supporting scale-up companies in their growth and will essentially address specific ways to scale your business successfully and have this as a workshop masterclass in the virtual setup. And then finally, we have, in the old tradition of Bits and Pretzels, we have also our table captains joining a selected group. This year it will be my colleague Max Rittotto and Neera Hera that are both focused on supporting fast-growth tech companies. And Max will also share the insights of our exclusive survey on the collaboration between startups and corporates.